Second heat, last handoff, girls 4x2. Top four times from both heats combined, qualify for the state meet. We got Garner, Clayton, Willow Spring, Wakefield.